My name is Steve, and I have leukemia.